This is the finished spread, and this is the cover. I cannot wait until I fill every single one of these pages with things that I love.